from The Real Radio Show is here with my co-host,
Henry.
And with WWE's legend, awesome, crazy ass mother,
X-Pac, baby. Hey, New York, I got two words for you.
A lot of beeps, man, a lot of beeps.
I love New York, man. It's so good to be back, standing across the street from the Garden here, man. Wow, man.
How's it feeling, man? Wait, how you feeling right now, man?
I'm feeling great, man. I feel high, and I ain't even on no drugs right now. Got any weed? Anyways.
Dude, what's been going on, man? We missed you. You gotta come back, man. We need the bad boys, the real bad boys of wrestling to come back.
Yeah.
You know, not these, you know. I tell you, I mean, I love Vince McMahon, but anything but those newcomers, no, we got to bring back the legends. We got to bring the Hammer back, the Ted DiBiase, you back. We got the Hulkster back. Bring everybody. Hell with it.
Yeah, well, you know something, the way that WWE's running right now, they're a publicly owned company. They're worried about the image, and they're kind of doing the PG thing right now, and I really don't fit into the mix there. And I'm doing my own thing. I'm on the radio down in Florida on the Cowhead Show.
You can promote it. It's all right.
Yeah, it's sweet, man. I love it. I love doing the radio. That's why, I mean, I love it.
And what's the radio show? Where is it?
It's the Cowhead Show, man, down in Florida. You can watch it on Cowhead TV on the internet, or it's like if you're in Florida. You're not if you're listening to this, bro. But, you know, it's great, man. It's afternoon. It's the number one show in Florida in the afternoon.
And we got something to do with it, right?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, you know, we go crazy.
There you go. You can stop at the Times Square. We're right in Times Square. Jumbo just stay right in the window. When you're walking on Broadway, you see the real radio show. Brother, you are welcomed anytime.
I really appreciate it, man. Like I said, you know, all these people here, man, I love you guys, man. You guys are awesome. And, you know, I'm touched that the people still have love for me, man, because I love them to death. And I love you guys, too, man. You guys are
awesome. First of all, I got to say, I'm a big fan, man. I'm a big fan of yours, and I'm glad to see you, man. You look great, man.
I feel great, man.
And we're in front of the Batmobile.
Yeah, we're in front. Yeah, I just sat in it, man.
I
almost got a boner sitting in the damn Batmobile. I want to bang a chick in the Batmobile.
And you heard this public announcement on The Real Radio Show with Frankie D,
Henry,
and
X-Pac, baby.
Shut the fuck up and back up. Don't this track up.